if you stick out binoculars now, you can see little brown things in the hair of the head.
Oh.
And those brown things are microlepidoptera. They're tetrapoda. They're little butterflies, little moths, basically. I don't know if you saw, they're like little scales in brown, like clear brown.
Brown things, yep.
And some of them, you see, they move. But now the ones I'm looking, they're not moving, but sometimes they crawl into the hair or out.
Oh, wow.
And those, you know, they have a kind of funny way to reproduce themselves, as they live in the same slough.
Uh-huh.
The sloth, supposedly, they go